This is where seniors could find out their Medicare benefits have been rationed or don't cover their treatment. And this is where 15 unelected bureaucrats could decide to cut Medicare spending. Cuts that could go into effect without congressional approval. And this is where Senator Nelson cast the deciding vote for Obamacare, cutting Medicare spending by $700 billion and letting an unelected board decide what gets covered here. American Crossroads is responsible for the content of this advertising.